I did nothing to you. No. I don't want to die. Mercy. I did nothing to you. No. I don't want to die. Mercy. I did nothing to you.
Ah! I'm not going to repeat myself!
So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Giving him hell. shot at him. He just stood there giving him hell. You can't be stopped.
What's going on?
Muscles as the 24th largest economy in the world, alongside other heavyweights such as Myanmar, Zimbabwe, and Malawi.
Don't shoot. I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Text blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him?
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
No.
I'm sorry?
Enough of this shit. We don't have time.
He's gone. Of course. Shouldn't have expected anything from someone like you. Tell me. Do you feel anything at all when you kill someone?
Sorry, you gotta understand. I'm here to protect you.
Protect me?
Think whatever you want about me, but come on, please.
Fine. After you.
Keep close to me, head down.
I don't like it, not one bit.
What is the...
Come on.
Fuck.
Just a little farther.
Not sleeping either. Torture you! Think you're clever, huh?
Ride, get in.
Extreme work. Thanks.
Think you're clever, huh?
Just a waste of time.
Don't make this harder for you!
Going crazy.
Guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it.
Grenade!
Sorry. Really gotta go.
Hey,
Okay, you were saying...
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Thanks.
Oh, no, thank you! If it weren't for you, I'd... Oof.
No problem. Go get him, Tiger.
And here I thought this day would be a day. Let's go!